Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to prepare a healthy sweet recipe, oats and dates laddu. It's an easy to make delicious snack loaded with essential nutrients. So let's see what are the ingredients required. I have taken 2 tablespoons of ghee, 1 cup of oats, about 10 to 15 dates I have chopped into small pieces, about 15 crushed almonds. To prepare this, heat the pan on low to medium flame. Now to this add 1 cup of oats. Dry roast it for 5 to 10 minutes. Roast it until it gives you a nice aroma and it turns into golden brown color. The color of the oats have changed. Now we'll turn off the flame and keep it aside for cooling. Now I'm going to powder the oats in the blender. I have transferred the powdered oats to the bowl. Now to this I'm going to add the crushed almonds, dates. Now I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of ghee, 'm going to combine it well. I have mixed it well. Now take a small portion from the mixture and roll them into laddus. In this way, similarly, make rest of the mixture into laddus. So our oats and dates laddu is ready. It's super simple and can be made in less than 20 minutes. So do try this at home, and if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.